destructive in the music world. Long time ago. All right, listen, please. I want you to give it up. I want you to really make some noise and welcome some constructive lyrics from our special guest, Mr. Macka B. Give it up!
If a man in your house told you to come out and told you to live in the garden, if it happened to you, tell me what would you do? Wouldn't you fight and fight and fight them? If a man in your house told you to come out and told you to live in the garden, if it happened to you, tell me what would you do? Wouldn't you fight and fight and fight them? Those old Europeans, they had a lot of man. They went over to other people's land to conquer, was their intention. Those old Europeans, they had a lot of man. They went over to America to try conquer the Red Indian. Well, I don't know about you, but I tell you what I do when I am looking at a Western. When I'm watching the telly, I don't really see the Red Indian as a real bad man. They had a lot to give, cause they didn't want to live in a little old dirty reservation. Cause they didn't care, cause they were just there defending their own homeland. Europeans come not one by one, but in their tens and thousands, with the intention of taking all the best land and giving the Indian the bad one. Well, you must understand that the Red Indian were not just savages and madmen, cause I am aware that they were just there reacting like any human. Those old Europeans, they had a lot of man. They went over to other people's land to conquer, was the intention. Those old Europeans, they had a lot of man. They went over to South Africa to try conquer the South African. Cicero and the posse of Europeans, them come away African land. They came for a fight with the gun in them right and the Bible in them left hand. They treated us with enough disgust, never treat we like man and woman. Treated us like something from outer space, like something that you couldn't spit on. We were first class citizens in Africa, they made us second class citizens. It is mad and bad and so sad to be a prisoner in your own land. But me people are fight for the truth and right, and the truth and right must stand. So that system apartheid must be destroyed, it can't carry on too long. Those old Europeans, they had a lot of man. They went over to other people's land to conquer, was the intention. Those old Europeans were very cheeky, man. They make it seem like that they gave us civilization. Hear them now. Look here, old chap, it's us who gave you civilization. If it wasn't for us, you'd be running around without any clothes on. We taught you to eat with a knife in the right and a fork in the left hand. If it wasn't for us, you'd be fighting with spears instead of with shotguns. We think your gold and silver is sufficient payment for taking you out of the past and right into the present. You owe a lot to us, I'm sure you're in agreement. So anything we say to do, just do it and keep silent. These so-called civilized man then come with them big weapon. Kill off tiger, elephant, rhinoceros and lion. Then put them head in a dining room for decoration. Tell me, does that sound like a civilized person? Those old Europeans, they had a lot of man. They went over to America, went over to India, went over to Africa, went over to Jamaica, went over to Wolverhampton. Could carry on all night.